I'm gonna present you the team. Uh-huh. The two leaders, so on the left, small girl, she's named Koshis. Uh-huh. She was a racer.
She's not anymore,
she's too old.
Yeah.
Because she's 8. And the other leader is Kaltag. He is an actual racer. Well, actually, we had 4 racers today on the team. So Kaltag is 5. The two on the back, it's Gypsy on the left and Granite on the right. They're also racers. Granite is 7 and Gypsy 6. And the two on the back, we get Arkel on the left. Arkel is an old racer. And Emerald on the right with another actual racer. Uh-huh. So we get quite a nice and strong team.
Yeah. So just now when you choose the dogs, like how do you choose them based on?
Well, we get a book with how many kilometers each dog does.
Yeah.
We get a politic of one day off for every dog, at least once a week.
Uh-huh.
Well, of course, the racing team is running quite much more. And, well, we're making the teams, of course, we need 2 leaders, so you don't get... Well, you get some leaders, but not all the dogs are leaders. Not every dog is done to be leader. And after, you get some dogs who don't like females, some dogs who don't like openness.
Super les chiens, super.
Tracks on the right,
yeah.
This long thing. It was a track from